केंद्रीय वित्त मंत्री निर्मला सीतारमण ने आम बजट प्रस्तुति के बाद पत्रकारों को संबोधित करते हुए कहा कि ये बजट अगले 10 सालों का विजन है। उन्होंने पत्रकारों से बातचीत करते हुए कहा कि बजट में शहरी जीवन को बेहतर बनाने पर जोर दिया गया है और पर्यावरण की सुरक्षा के लिए भी व्यवस्था की गई है।
The 10-year vision is also a point of continuity from the interim budget, where the specifics of what we expect to achieve in 10 years is very well narrated. I recalled them. And also what is attainable as a target within 5 years, which is, in short, in a concise form, we say $5 trillion economy. But that is only to indicate that within 5 years, the major steps that we are going to take towards achieving that kind of a level. So the emphasis is very clearly on overall development of the economy, where you're looking at rural initiatives, all of which will give a certain dynamic to the rural area and therefore contribute to the growth. Similarly, we looked at ways in which urban living can be bettered, and what were the ways in which we were going to spend money, both in urban and rural, in the name of infrastructure, in the name of building better cities, better villages, facilities, and so on. In this, in every one of the point, there is an aspect of effectively managing the challenges that we have on an environment. That's why there's emphasis on waste to energy, waste to wealth management, and so on, all of which, in terms of what kind of a particular benefit it is going to give, will have to be calibrated with the particular benefit together with the collaterals which are more important. So all of which is aimed at the broad picture of the new India, where we are saying it's going to be a better India with all kinds of facilities, which are just not building one bridge, but because you're building it in a green way, is going to have an impact on all of the aspects of ease of living. Like the way we constantly talk about environment, water pollution and degradation and so on. So that is why the budget presentation format also was 10-year vision, 5-year target, and the 5-6 areas through which we are elaborating on the various schemes, whether it is Grameen Bharat, whether it's Urban Bharat, whether it's looking at youth. So it's not just I've launched XYZ schemes in different areas, but it's a comprehensive picture of that entire segment or sector of society being improved upon. So under that, as I said, urban, rural, youth, women have all been taken up, and also special initiatives to improve the ease of living.